Hi, my name is Anil Kumar and she is my wife Renu. I started my photography in 1981 when I bought my first camera, Pentax K1000, and started photographing my family members. I continued with the photography for another 4 or 5 years and then left for some time due to a variety of reasons. I happened to go to US in early 2001-2, and then there I came across a deal on D3100, which I bought along with two kit lenses, 18-55 and 55-200. I came back and started my journey into photography again. Then I had a chance to listen to the talk by Ratika Ramaswamy on the wildlife photography, and after that I started visiting various national parks like Tadoba, Bandhavgarh, Ranthambore, Kanha, Kabini, and I was able to photograph some tigers, lions, leopards, other mammals, but what I couldn't find or sight was the black panther. I visited Kabini twice, but both the times, bad luck. Around three, four years ago, I visited Satthal looking for some birds, and there I stayed in incredible birding camp, and I thoroughly enjoyed the stay there because the place is beautiful. When you get up in the early morning, the alarm bell is the sound of birds. You get up, come out of your room, and you see a beautiful skyline, mountains and greenery all around. We enjoyed the stay there both.
Yes, I agree. I am loving the tours and enjoying lovely, colorful birds and beauty of nature. And all thanks to Rahul and Khushbu.
After that, we visited Tal Chhapar, Andamans and Thattikad with incredible birding. The Andaman tour was special. It was beautiful. I enjoyed it thoroughly. We landed at Port Blair on 1st of January and did some birding in Port Blair for 2-3 days, and then we left for Little Andamans looking for the mandarin duck and the barn owls and some other owls. We reached Little Andamans, and the next day morning we went looking for mandarin duck. We were lucky that we could sight the mandarin duck and were able to photograph that beautiful bird, which was seen in that area after 14 or 15 years. And after doing that, we returned to the hotel, and then in the evening we left for looking for the barn owl. We knew that our guide had told us that at certain place, if luck is with us, then we may be able to sight the barn owls. And we reached the spot and we saw some villagers. We asked the villagers, they said yes, you might be able to see. Suddenly we heard some birds flying, and we see that two birds flying and just parking themselves on the perch. Oh god, they were the barn owls. Wow, they looked beautiful. They were there for some time. We were able to see them, photograph them, and it was a beautiful sight in the evening at around 5 p.m. Lucky to have sighted those two guys, male and female both. And after that we returned and reached our hotel. Next day was our departure from Little Andamans, but as luck would have had it, our ship got cancelled because of the bad weather, the storm. And we were waiting in the hotel to know what will happen, and suddenly we came to know at night that the ship will sail at night. We reached the port to board the ship, and we were told that there are no cabins, we'll have to go by the they have to go in the lower deck. Anyways, we said we have to go because we had our connecting flights. But as you say, God was with us, and suddenly we came to know that yes, since we were old people, they said, okay guys, we'll give you the cabin. And some other people were shifted to the deck, and we were given the cabin. Lucky, the whole night it was raining, it was rough sea, but in the morning we reached, and with these sweet memories of Mandarin duck and the barn owl. Thank you. Thanks to Incredible Birdie Camp and both Rahul and Khushbu for organizing such beautiful trips, and many more to come. I'm enjoying every moment of this. Thank you.